live it up. Hold on to your dream, don't ever give it up. Finally have my share of success and shit, I can't get enough. Now they know my name through the nation, cause my single like that good shit, man, always in rotation. That ain't no logic for logic, not through my affiliations. Stacking profit on profit from this music I'm making. Even Jesus had haters, so when you feeling forsaken, tell him jealous Judas is who this is. And man, that'll break him, and I'm still the same. That's your order too, so y'all can feel the pain. Broke his back in that basement, not a dollar to my name. Chasing fame, chasing glory, till the day we make a story. Positive that life ain't my bitch.
Dynasty here for the fortune, taking no losses. Whatever it takes, I get to it, no caution. Till I'm in the coffin, ride with no brakes, I won't stop or fall off it. My turn, I'm on it. Grind through the night, I'ma shine in the morning. Cause I want the four, but let's go.
Is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
There's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
All that being said, these Miami fans have left South Beach and are sending the Richter scale north with every cheer, every stomp and scream.
remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Someone's cage.
Yeah, I think that rattled his brain.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He's on the defensive here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
This is what makes him one of the best in the...
Nice reversal there. Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's got to be it.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more even.
Great counter. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Adding insult to potential injury there.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Here's a cover.
One, two,
and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even...
Oh my gosh, he just spit something right in his eyes.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
It's gonna take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong, this guy's tough.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
What a counter. He was one step ahead on that one. Oh my, look at the blood just pouring down his face.
Cover here.
One, two.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Ah! And he escapes the hold. Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
Look out! He's trying to turn this around! Oh, wow! Here he comes! Now this is a comeback! And listen to this crowd!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's in a world of trouble.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. He was able to reverse that. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Over and over and over, we're seeing the same move being used. This is unbelievable, Ken.
Yeah. What's up with this? Over and over and over. He's got him.
If his back was wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Two.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
I won't say it. The reckoning is upon us. The day that the Ministry of Darkness seizes the land, destroys all that you hold dear. Make playthings of your heroes and devour your innocence. The plague of darkness has come. And all the things evil.
You the witcher is mercy.
No mercy.
Feel the effects of this wind for a while. These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there.
And in the future,
what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
And I will decide whether you're an agent of darkness. Or are you just mere kindling for my fires?
Desperado, sitting in a old Monte shallow. A man inside is hollow. Take it easy. I'm not trying to go against you. Actually, I'm going with you. Gotta get up out of here and you will leave me behind. I know you won't, cause we share common interests. You need me there, ain't no leaving me behind. Never know, no, just one out of here, yeah. Once I'm gone, ain't no going back. If you want, we could be the runaways, running from any side of love, yeah, yeah. We both are out of us, broke. Take it easy. I'm not trying to go against you. I can be a lone wolf at you. Gotta get up out of here, you will leave me behind. I know you won't, cause we share common interests. You need me, there ain't no need.
Work, work, work. I run the turf like a running back. Hit me the ball and I ran it back. Score every time like I'm in the set. I run the team, call me quarterback. I ain't come from the bottom, but still had to grind for it. Pop lighted on me, but mama, she ride for me. Tell him, Jim.
We win it. Run it so long, it take a lifetime of earth to try to spin it. Run like LeBron with a number, we ballin', we the one contending. Pull up and fall, and it look like an alien, it can hop up in it. Ain't nobody out there that's fire. So we about to blow.
Tell them I'm coming, ain't nobody stopping me. Yeah. I want it all and it just how it gotta be. Yeah. Oh. Handle my business, I do it so properly.
There ain't nothing here for me anymore, but I don't wanna be alone.
If you want, we could be runaways, running from and inside of love. Yeah, yeah, there ain't nothing here for me. There ain't nothing here for me anymore, but I don't wanna be alone.
Is a long-awaited championship match.
Everybody's been waiting for this one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship. And accompanied by
we'll be right back. Ever since the herb slow down, police and road boy, them in a showdown. Them a search round the compound. You know a man and a weed clown. Find a little piece of land and a flat me home ground. So tell the youth and off it's a pill. Too much crack and cocaine, I make the world I feel ill, you know. Enough ganja, enough spliff a bill. Only thing we a make man feel still, when me say. Finally the herbs come around. The I quit with me a look for me get it by the pound, yeah. When Calibut come around, a beer ganja man tune just a lick from the sound, yeah. Finally the herbs.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
This is what it is all about right here.
Well, all that being said, these Miami fans have left South Beach and are sending the Richter scale north with every cheer, every stomp and scream.
Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
Let's take a moment to talk about the champion. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
You get that feeling that it's going to take a Herculean effort to knock him and his partner off tonight. They look dialed in, Michael.
Look for his team to capitalize on the mistakes his opponents make and come out of this one with a victory.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Really pinpointing that back.
One, two.
Nice reversal there. When he gets going like this, there are few better. Whoa!
The challenger not in a great place. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure. We got a cover. This will be the ultimate test to see if the cartilage will sustain this pressure and for how long.
Something's got to give here, Cole, and it may be his bones.
This might be it.
Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. This is it.
trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
Stay down. Stay down.
This is it. Here he goes.
Three.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Oh, boy. He's got him down, Paul. Is this it?
It could be.
His opponent to the limit here.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
We know what this is.
Left in the tank.
The champ just one step quicker.
Uh-oh! Big move coming! Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank! When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Good night! He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
He's looking at it again.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Take a look at that. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh. This may have to submit here. Referee asking.
His way out. He was one step ahead on that one.
He makes the tag.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Three. He was able.
I can't believe it. We have new tag team champions.
everything, baby.
I'm pulling up in a no-no. Bet you wish that I know you. Rolling off in a no-no. Getting paper bigger than your crow do. Opulence, 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 opulence. Recognize opulence.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for fall. Making his way to the ring.
Had my eyes on the throne since I came to deserve.
Weighing in at 200.
Greatness, I'm destined for more than the universe. I'm a king. Boss. Rule everything I submit on my word.
Champion.
Put in work, work, work. I run the turf like a running back. Hand me the ball and I ran it back. Go every time like I'm in the set. I run the team, call me quarterback. I ain't come from the bottom, but still had to grind for it. Pop lighted on me, but mama, she ride for me. Tell him, Jim.
Winning. Running so long, it take a lifetime of earth to try to spend it. Grind like LeBron with a number, we ballin', we the one contending. Pull up and pour, it look like an alien, it can hop within it. Ain't nobody out of that fire, hey. So we bout to blow, we bout to blow, 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 blow. Say we bout to blow, 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 blow. We bout to blow, say we bout to blow, 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 blow.
Tell them I'm coming.
Desperado, sitting in a old Monte Carlo. A man as hot as hollow. Take it easy. I'm not trying to go against you. Actually, I'm going with you. Gotta get up out of here and leave me, boy. I know you won't, cause we share common interests. You need me, there ain't no leaving me, boy. Never, no, no. Just one out of here, yeah. If you want, we can be the runaways, running from, in the side of love, yeah, yeah. There ain't nothing here for me, there ain't nothing here for me anymore. But I don't wanna be alone.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. It's go time, people. All that being said, these Miami fans have left South Beach and are sending the Richter scale north with every cheer, every stomp and scream.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
He's starting to stumble here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong.
Looking good here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
You know, this match is far from over, Michael, and it can really go either way at this point.
Yeah, I don't
know what a counter that was.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. You have to wonder how much punishment that back can withstand.
And he reversed it. Good move there. He was one step ahead on that one.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. But he's very aware. Here's a cover. 1, 2 in the kick out.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, why? He's wild in there.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick! And that table being swung like a weapon once again!
Ho-ho! Usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's not a one-time occurrence.
Oh, man! Did you hear that? Reversal!
Oh, I think this man means business.
Blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Loyalty is an incredibly admirable trait, Cole. I just don't see how it's going to help here tonight, though.
Yeah, I agree.
He sees it.
A second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Oh, out of nowhere! This is it! Here he goes! A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
When you get nailed with something like that, you know your opponent smells.
Hey, Cole, this could do it!
I think so.
2.
And a kick out of 2. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
2.
And the shoulder's up. It's only 2. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He gets out of trouble there. He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is...
Wow, King, I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Hope the other eye works. Brutal eye poke there.
Man, he must have learned that from Mo of the Three Stooges.
Drops the leg across his opponent.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
We've seen this before. He's moving like a man possessed. He's looking for the win!
This may be it.
2! Gets the shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up!
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
0 degrees is taking over.
Measuring. he's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Two.
Three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Can't find me anymore, but I don't want to be alone. If you want, we could be run away, running from. And it's out of love. Yeah, yeah, there ain't nothing. There ain't nothing here for me. There ain't nothing here for me.
What's he up to here?
See him giving up.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
One, two, three.
We have the crowning of a new champion.
In the heat of the moment, with beer as you're frozen, you're crushing